today when I got home, I find out my goldfish, Swanse, has died. Swanse, I had for 7 or 9 years. And I moved it into this bigger tank because I was hoping she'd be happier with more room. And she was definitely more happy, but like, no, but I think she got depressed because she was lonely. Because, you know, all it's meant to find her laying at the bottom of the gravel. But she just came out to eat, you know. I guess she was lonely. But how I miss her. Yeah, I'm planning on burying Swanse in my backyard. Because she was, and still is, a member of my family. Even though she's no longer with me, in spirit she is. Swanse, please rest in peace.